and she wouldn't leave. Then she did. He's not smiling with his eyes again. She said he doesn't want it, he just needs a friend. He's only getting nervous now the rope is being sent. Did nobody ever tell you grapes are better in September? She's laughing when he's not around. He begs for her attention when he's feeling down. He only reaches for him when he's underneath the web. Did nobody ever tell you grapes are better in September? He always cared, but he's had enough. Cause all this constant fighting doesn't feel like us. He knows it's time to move on. She's been waiting for this moment for so long. She never shared why she felt so rough. She broke another heart so she could fall in love. She doesn't give a shit if it sounds wrong. She's fucking city boys to her favorite song. She's been waiting for the chance. Maybe she's never lived. She told him she wouldn't leave. Then she did. And maybe he wanted. Imagine the look on her face. If he's sleeping on the floor, it seems he's found his place. There's no point in him anymore. She needs to find some space. Tripping out of the back door, he says,
I fell for someone new, but she's just another girl that looks like you. What's love if it's not true? It's just another girl that looks like you.
He's not smiling with his eyes again. She said he doesn't want it, he just needs a friend. He's only getting nervous now the rope is being set. Did nobody ever tell you grapes are better in September? She's laughing when he's not around. For her attention when he's feeling down. He only reaches for him when he's underneath the web. Did nobody ever tell you grapes are better in September? I fell for someone new, but she's just another girl that looks like you. What's love if it's not true? It's just another girl that looks like you.
Hi, welcome. So maybe it's new soon. This is it. All we're going to do is try and max out all the skills. See how possible that's going to be.
Can't be stopped. I'm not a quitter, I'm a winner, and I win it all. I got the strat and the skill back you, but get to all. We're ready to go, out on the road, down with the flow. just choke. She hopes to God that I just choke. She hopes to God that I just choke. It gets a little easier. She hopes to God that I just choke. She hopes to God that I just choke. She hopes to God that I just choke. To do. We could eat the fun from the headrest. We could suck the wind out of my breath. You could kiss the teeth into my head. And still there's no cause for concern. I said it's no cause for concern.
Thank you. bed. Make yourself at home inside my head. Why bother to entertain? Every joke's in vain. Why lie about your frame? When genetics are to blame. Why buy with empty jars? There's better places to keep your heart on. Why lie about
take a breath for victory. Wanna play tiger, wave your white flag, cause you'll never catch me. King of hearts all in, it's not a sin to wanna win. Can't see me flying like a bee, packing yellow energy. Homing me on my team, naturally. My little friend, you'll conquer them in the end, if you can.
There once was a ship that put to sea, and the name of the ship was the Billy O.T. The winds blew harder, bowed it down below, my bully boys blow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Trying to get bands with a band, got a plan of attacking a lack in a man. Draw a line in the sand like a rack and a rant, take roofy planning.
Plan.
Understand?
Yeah.
Got a branch, I'll grab my hand. Last dance, gotta take that one more chance. If I wanna be a star, gotta go like band, like room sedan.
Yeah.
Yo, man, yo, man. Everything I do on brand. Everybody following the kid with the ice down neck, cause they know it's a chain of command. Too sharp, don't glance. Goddamn.
Goddamn.
Hope that you feeling the vibe.
that simple, but he won't seem to notice. There must be more to this. So leave those sink estates and let's book a holiday. We're painting all the counties blue. Cause we're already boring and we're already hoarding. What else have we got left to agree? And the ramblers will say it's got a marvelous view, but they don't know how many lives it took. No, they'll never know what you knew. And we're so calm, but we're
fucking scared, fucking scared.
And we're so calm, but we're
fucking scared, fucking scared.
And we're so calm, but we're
fucking scared, fucking scared.
And we're so calm, but we're fucking scared of people like you. Under the weight of sincere relief, full Prozacs, and now I'm pumping dopamine. There must be more to this. We've got a country house now. Old dog has been put down now. Oh, it's nice to be around true. Custom license plate on our Audi R8. How many grocers does one count to me? And the ramblers would say the marvelous the treadmill still rings. Hedonic miss. By this, but now it's turning 3 in the morning. The bouncer has put you on his third warning, but I'm still here. I'm not leaving. You won't care what you need for this. You know it's always the same. It's all just a game. Out in my way, sleep on the concrete. Know what you say to me for this. Cause I'm not sure. Thank you. Everyone I ever meet, I can't find the perfect man. Abuse those I love, while I ostracize the ones who love me. Bye. Path of least resistance, I find myself salting the earth every time that I miss. Feel the way you are, and I don't deserve you. You deserve the world, but it feels like we were built from the same dirt.
Thank you. wasn't quite what I thought I'd be. When I was a kid on VOIP, I thought when I get older I'd marry her, I told her. Now I'm 26 and I work in an office, 9 till 5's not the best, I'll be honest. If I could change a single thing, I'd make it me and not him. He's in your bed, I'm in your Twitch chat. I've got the key and he's just a doormat. And even though he's got social skills, that doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. Anyway, make the most of him, cause she moves on pretty bloody quick. Oh, oh. Your new boyfriend's an asshole. Took you away from me, you hit it off instantly. I know, cause you won't stop telling me. Seeing his jawline, shoulders and muscles push against his fashion sense. I've thought about what he looks like nude. I'm not gay though, cause she's living the dream. Oh, she's living the dream. Back when we were 17, how on earth could I be safe when I'm one click away from insane? I just think that I deserve a little bit of what I earned. I'm not gonna make another scene. The one I made when I was 23 means I'm not allowed in Disney World. He's in your bed and I'm in your Twitch chat. Got the key and he's just a doormat. Cause even though he's got social skills, that doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. Anyway, make the most of him, cause she moves on pretty bloody quick. Oh, oh. Your new boyfriend's an asshole. Thank you.
faces are gills and fills my heart up so gently. Oh, as winter showers soak the ground, I wanna hold you closely. But sadly, you can't see the strawberry sunrise. As long as we are under the same sky. Every way the wind may take the falling
You to survive.
Just a sip.
Does it still matter which one?
Just a drip.
Am I dumbfounded when I slip?
I can't believe
it. I can't believe
it.
I can't believe this happened.
Wow.
French vanilla, I think I should sit this one out. Maybe a cup of self-control would be the right. Maybe so, but it feels better to check than to reflect.
Look, I won't pretend I understand it, babe, the afterlife and all. But as you died, you promised me that you would try to write or call, and I've been waiting ever since. Every Sunday I hold seances with like-minded adults and roll your corpse into the living room and try to find your pulse and then repine at the results. I've even got my windowsills lined up with ultraviolet bulbs, shrunken shrines of human skulls and other signs of the occult. But now I'm at a fucking loss, cause honey, nothing seems to work. Like I've been astrally projecting my body beyond my dreams through the fabric of space and time so you could spot me at the seams. I ventured through the upside down hoping you caught me in between, but maybe if you've got the tech, then you could haunt me on my screens. Like you should infiltrate my newsfeed. I swear no one would notice. You could float beside some bogus BuzzFeed quiz about the POTUS. Be a pixelated phantom ghost on clickbait propaganda posts and dictate what you're thinking through a catchy headline. Like one weird reason why it's great to be ethereal, or 20 signs you're dead now and your soul is immaterial. Or if it's late at night, then you could swoop in from the shadow realm and talk to me through pop-up ads that show up over adult films on anything you're into. We could start with MILF or facial. You could beam your interspatial spirit into interracial. If you're feeling sort of formal, we could pizza date on Skype, and I could call the corner over, and we could share the corner slice. When it's time to go to bed, then we could leave our cameras on. And if the netherworld has one day shipping free on Amazon, then you could slumber as you ship yourself. I swear the shit delivers quick. Or send me the address, and I could meet you by the river Styx. I'd Twitter beef with Namtar by the Tigris and Euphrates. I could snap you while I'm snagging sacred threads of light from Hades. I would loot Duat and photocopy pirate the papyrus, change the records, and then have a Facebook flame war with Osiris. And either way, I can't wait to talk or reunite. I've been so lonely since you died, I've tried to walk towards the light. And if the gods of death oppose our harmless want to reconvene, then maybe we could sneak you by him if you haunt me through a screen. It's been far too long that you and I have been alone. You could rectify that if you haunt me through my phone. No, I don't want to deal with voodoo dolls and figurines. I could do without them. I'm just frustrated, I guess. I've hung out in countless graveyards. graveyards, drawn pentagrams and slaughtered goats, and even took a course on hunting ghosts from Pentecostal folks, but never once have gotten close. Last month I sat with local psychics in their crystal jewels and tried to find my old T-Mobile sidekick form from middle school, just so maybe if you're bored of fortune telling, tarot cards and magic words, then you could tweet 140 characters, so I could throw away my voodoo dolls and stop chanting my juju mantras that my guru taught us. And if you slide into some YouTube comments, you could scroll the comment page or you could leave it blank. If your specter is perceptible, we tell them it's a prank. And if you still don't send responses, I'd assume the problem's technical, and I would call Verizon just so someone could inspect it all. I'd tell him I just want a close encounter of the spectral kind. He'd ask if we turned on our modem router for a second time and plugged it incorrectly to the voltage power socket line and tried to tear a portal hole through to your paranormal soul so me and you could catch up on a toll-free spirit mortal call. Or we could see a witch doctor, she'd probably be skeptical. Clinician with a stethoscope, the specimen not skeletal, the symptoms metaphysical, the convalescent soulless. At first her diagnosis could be we should try hypnosis, but truthfully, if you could choose the way that you're reborn, I hope you use the 3G phone and you eschew the Ouija board. And at this point, I don't really know why I learned ESP for, when you can just descend and settle in my USB port or my NVIDIA GeForce or my video AV cord. There's no need for Santa Muerte when I've got a QWERTY keyboard. We could play a game of esports, you and I'd be on a team. And if you're feeling odious, I'll put my audio on stream. I'll still have your favorite games, babe, I've got them all on Steam. We'll get started when you're ready, once you haunt me through a stream. It's been far too long that you and I have been alone. You could rectify that if you haunt me through my phone. No, I don't wanna deal with voodoo dolls and figurines. I could do without them if you'd haunt me through my screen.
Hi, welcome, welcome back. It's good to see you again. I hope your day's been going well. Oh.
get slow anymore. I might just break without you. Can't stop thinking about you. Picked up the pieces she left. The third time she had her reasons. I took her back. I had my reasons. Oh no, I can make time. Hope you're doing fine. Hurt me when you lie. Can you take signs? I can fix that. I won't hurt you. This ain't an act. Yeah, I do this all for you. I thought we took it slow anymore. I might just break without you. Can't stop thinking about you. Asthma. That's why I'm fucking leaving. And your water gave me cancer. And the pavement hurt my feelings. Shadow the wall.
fucking love you. First and foremost, let it be said, my dear, I was gonna wait for you. So this is not an act of spite, it's a visceral coming to. She wrote an album, and that's something that I can't do. But what I can do is spit the truth, and it all leads back to you. Can he smoke more? Can he fuck more? Are you good enough to be his wife? Can he break me? Can he break you? Oh, I don't know what I'm to do. Yes, I don't know what I'll fucking do. Can he fuck more? Are you good enough to be his wife? Can he break me? Can he break you? Well, I don't know what I'm to do. Yes, I don't know what I'll fucking do. Oh,
fun how it plays. Put your hands in the air, let them know you getting paid. Catching rays with the shades. I'm the illest in the game, but you could call me Undertaker, cause all my haters in a grave. I don't do drugs, but I heard pop pills. Even if I spit rap, is it pop still? I just made 100K from a pop deal. I don't do drugs, but I heard pop kills. Even if I spit rap, is it pop still? I just made 100K from a pop deal. You know the feeling, put your hands to the ceiling. If you feeling how I'm feeling, not a care in my mind, keep my thoughts in the clouds. And if you wanna run the town, you just gotta shut it down. I don't do drugs, but I heard pop pills. Even if I spit rap, is it pop still? I just made 100K from a pop deal. I don't do drugs, but I heard pop pills. Even if I spit rap, is it pop still? I just made 100K from a pop deal. Dress, but I heard pop kills. Even if I still rap, is it pop still? I just made 100K from a pop deal. I don't need dress, but I heard pop kills. Even if I still rap, is it pop still? I just made 100K from a pop deal.
If I could turn back time, maybe I could make you mine. How could I have been so blind? Maybe I could make you mine.
If I could, maybe I could say hi. Maybe I'd feel relieved. Maybe that would give me closure. Maybe that's too naive. Or maybe I could walk by, wear my heart on my sleeve. And maybe we would lock eyes, and it'd be hard to believe. But maybe we would both laugh, and I could ask how she was, and wonder if she thinks about the times we used to be us. And maybe I could ask why, or maybe I would say please. But maybe she's with a guy, and maybe I should just leave. Or maybe I could stop time, cause the world to just freeze. Make corners of this room dissolve with every breath that I breathe, until it's just me and her. And we would fall from our feet, and flitter down into the pitch black with no floor underneath. And we could fall through December, and maybe shatter through June. And we could crash land in April, and wake up back in our room. And she'd be there in my arms, right before she was gone. And while I lay there, I'd retrace to myself where I went wrong. If I could turn back time, maybe I could make you mine. How could I have been so blind? Maybe I could make you mine. If I could hit rewind, maybe I could make you mine. Maybe things would turn out fine. Maybe I could make you mine. Maybe she's just as bored. What if she's as depressed? Drink more. Maybe I should think less. How did things end so badly? How did things even end? I don't remember exactly. Don't ask me. On our way back from Atlanta, we were holed up in a taxi. She was asleep in the backseat. I was just drinking a smoothie. Jamba juice, mango, and flaxseed. She woke up groggy and tapped me. Headphones in, bumping to Max. We looked at her, paused it on track three. She sighed and looked at me angry. I asked her what, and she snapped back, nothing, it's fine. I said, no, what's on your mind? She snapped back, nothing, it's fine. I said, well, fuck it, I'm trying. She sniffled, fuck you, I'm crying. Still have no fucking idea the what or the who or the why, but we just stopped talking, and that was the end. No text or call or coffee, no, let's just be friends. We sat there silently through North Carolina and West Virginia, and hours passed, and the anxious quiet continued till I fell asleep and woke up to the driver alone. He told me he drove past her neighborhood and dropped her off home, and that was it. And now we're here, 2 dozen feet from each other. It feels like years since I've seen her. 2 washed up used to be lovers. We used to kiss under covers and wrestle in blankets and nestle each other. But I don't think I've got the courage to muster. Maybe I can. could say hi. Maybe I'd feel relieved. Maybe that would give me closure. Maybe that's too naive. If I maybe I could walk by, wear my heart on my sleeve. And maybe we would lock eyes, and it'd be hard to believe. But maybe we would both laugh, and I could ask how she was. And wonder if she thinks about the times we used to be us. If maybe I could ask why.
Also, I want to say a big thank you to everyone who has followed tonight. Like, it means a lot to me. It really, really does. If I was so big, I got like 1.5 from it. Really?